to join me in welcoming one of the busiest men at World Championship Wrestling. He is the Macho Man, Randy Savage. Savage,
yeah.
Your objective right now should be 2 weeks from tomorrow night in that big lifeguard match with the Nature Boy Ric Flair. I don't for the life of me know what you're doing tomorrow night in the main event. It's going to be Big Bubba 1 week from tonight here on Saturday night. Bunkhouse Bucks, what are you trying to prove?
Not a problem. Get to know me a little bit better, Mean Gene Oakland, because when I came to the WCW, I wanted to throw myself in the middle of the fire. And if I'm not what I say that I am, or who I say that I am, then I don't belong saying the things that I do at the time that I'm doing it. Big Bubba, tomorrow night, you're a stepping stone to Bash at the Beach, Slim Jim style. Little excitement, you just watch the Macho Man. I am crazy, take a walk in the wild side, all those things, living on the edge. But a lot of people have told me, friends in the past, perception is reality, and I perceive myself to be that human torpedo that fears nothing.
Can I interrupt?
The Nature Boy Ric Flair. You can interrupt me now.
Okay, I want to know, Macho Man, is there going to be anything left by Sunday, July the 16th for the Bash on the Beach, brought to you by Slim Jim?
I'm the gift that keeps on giving. What you're looking at right now is the calm before the storm. This is nothing compared to what I'm going to do to the Nature Boy. Yeah, he's got himself as that shining star, but that shining star is going to be flickering out, Bash at the Beach, Slim Jim style.
All right, fans, 2 weeks from tomorrow night, we'll see you right here on the main event on TBS. Have a good one. So long.
Promotional consideration.